waiting for me. Are you vlogging, Mookie?
We have condensed milk, but we have no Bickies, and Mookie has Bickies, and so we're gonna go grab them, and I'll repay her tomorrow. The reason is just for my city friends following. Foodland closes at 6, and I didn't realize that I wanted Bickies. My city friends. Oh, I'm so sorry.
I can't believe Foodland closes at 9.
8 o'clock.
Bickies.
Thank you, Mookie. See you in a sec, Kate. Look what I've got. Kate? Where are you? Oh, I got them. Mum got Caitlin a water bottle that said Caitlin engraved, and Ben said, yeah, can you get me one like not engraved? You know, he gets it like that.
No. And what he didn't say not engraved, he said just very small.
Very small. And so and Ben, what do you have to
less letters.
What do you have to do at footy training?
I have to hold
it
with my hand.
Like this. I guess they made fun of me, like, oh, at least you won't lose your water bottle now. That's a bit special. I was like, yeah.
Do you think Subway is fast food?
No, and if you're giving up fast food for Lent, you can still have Subway.
No, you can't. I'm giving up fast food for Lent and I can't have Subway.
You can just say you don't want Subway if you don't want it. You don't have to.
No, I don't want it anyway. I wouldn't have it anyway, but I'm just saying I can't.
Okay.
Oh, good.
Oh. Do something cool. Who have we got here?
Welcome. Welcome to the bar. Would you like it? Oh, wait, you got a drink. That's all right.
Whose earrings are the most realist?
What do you mean?
Oh, including mine. We'll put up a poll.
Ready? Okay, then. It's a video. How's it going? Is it going well? Are you enjoying yourself?
Busy.
Busy. Busy night. I need to get me saying happy birthday. Ready? Happy birthday!
Say
look
finally,
how lovely.
All about me.
All about you.
Hair by Rebecca Allen. Face by Kate Heaswith.
Make it a 4X.
You married Wayne and you've built a great life. He's chosen well for you're a fabulous one. You're great. With hardship and pain reserved for so few, you have endured what most don't ever go through. Beautiful Maxie would agree you're the best. Your awesome love for him, we all can attest. And if that's not enough, what you handled prior, another challenge, let's throw in a fire. But you in a style, or your very own, just got on and rebuilt this family home. I'm so glad you weren't cropped from my wedding pic. Because you're seriously the most amazing chick.
Birthday to you.
Hooray! Oh my gosh, Jess, let's start with that. How are we going to intro this?
Fireball.
I'm wearing a different shirt.
moves.
Bit of a higher pitch, I reckon.
The term of the royal. And number three is now.